Our fight will not end with March 14th. Our fight begins on March 14th.
This is the reality of students and teachers of America.
SAFER is an initiative that is driven by the great young minds of this country. Inspired by the Parkland students we saw making drastic changes around the country, we decided we wanted to contribute to that movement. Our goal isn't to take away the Second Amendment. It isn't to strip people of their rights. Our goal is to start an organization that helps unify our country and unify our nation's schools.
Our time is now. We have our chance to speak now. Across the nation, students are speaking so that the number of lives lost doesn't keep growing, so that students don't come to school scared that they can't trust their own classmates, and so that teachers don't have to think about firing a gun or running in front of a bullet. The time for change is now. Enough is enough.
Calling for Congress to act on more comprehensive gun laws. The time for silence is over. The dialogue starts now with us. Together, we can make a safer America and move forward in a safer direction.